do the introduction then. We are here at Doha Airport in the United Arab Emirates. Me and Lindsay have started our little world tour around the world, haven't we, Lindsay? We're on our way to Bangkok first. This is the stop-off flight, 17-hour flight. But here is something in the newspaper which caught my eye today. I'm laughing at it, it's not funny.
Yeah.
Brits in Thai panic. So there's Bangkok for you. It's very polluted in the distance. And it's a lot trippy because there's like loads of little areas with like loads of little just like tramps and stuff living, just sucking on bananas and stuff. It's fucked up. And it's very favourable for people to ride bikes without helmets. You see quite a lot of that. And there's a bloke before carrying like fucking logs on his bike under his arm as he's driving his bike. Look at her with all this shit. What the fuck has she got?
It's food. You can buy food off it.
Oh, good God. Yes.
My camera's just getting fucking soaked.
I keep that dry. Okay, so explain the situation that we're in.
It's called a downpour. And we've been in it for almost an hour. We're very wet.
Absolutely soaking. Yeah. They're my only pair of shoes I brought. They squelch now. Lindsay fell over in the rain, didn't you?
Yeah, I hurt my knee.
I hurt your knee. It looks like it's dying down a bit though.
We think.
Now that was a joke because it's raining harder than ever. The guy in the taxi was the guy that we've made friends with.
Wasn't he wagging your head like a motherfucker?
Yeah.
And he handed you the phone! I knew he was gonna hand you the phone!
Oh.
What?
Oh, I lost you. So yeah, these. So the guy in the taxi, yeah, we were speaking to he put me on the phone to his son, which was a bit weird because I didn't really want to speak to his son. His English wasn't very good and it was very quiet. No. And I think he was trying to rope me into Thai boxing. Wasn't too big on that either. I'm not going to Thai box, I'll tell you that now. There's not going to be any footage of me Thai boxing. Regardless though, he's taking us to this boat thing now.
Yeah,
we paid 2,000 baht for it, which is quite a lot. That's my day. That's supposed to be my week spendings in a day.
But we have to think it's the guy who, ping pong is our partner.
Ping pong. That's a bit racist.
He only earns 7,000 baht a month.
7,000
so
baht
a month.
So
he's getting a bit of commission for like bringing us here. Yeah. I'm alright with that.
7,000 baht a month though, that's what he's earning. That's probably about 40, 50 pounds, something like that. It's not a lot really. But here we are anyway. Which river's this?
The Jiao Praya.
Right. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. As if the boat wasn't bad enough, now we're taking apparently the most dangerous way to travel around Bangkok, a tuk-tuk. Alright, it's breathtaking. Yeah?
That's a little more along the lines of...
Rose of the Buddha everywhere. I'm unsure if we filmed out of the sky pool before, but this is the view.
constantly in the evening. Just the warm air, just fucking constant lightning. Whoa! Another reason why I'm loving Bangkok. It's spot on. Here's some of the city here at night.
You can get the...
Whoa!
That was spot on. Did you get it?
Yeah, that's... Oh, this is the life, eh?
Alright.
I missed that last fucking lightning. You actually crossed the road and knew when it was safe to cross. That's ace. I swear to you, that dog has been waiting for like 5 minutes for there to be a crossing the road. What's he going to do on this one? What's he going to do on this one? If you wait. Well, he knows. Lindsay, how clever is that dog? Oh. It knows how to cross the road. It's the best. Good boy.
See, he's been spayed, so obviously he's been owned by someone.
Oh, that's the tempo we were just at. Warm today, warmer than it's usually.
Warmer than it's been. And then it's going to piss it down later.
Isn't that? Whoa! Now arrived in Chiang Mai, and you can see behind me the lush landscape. It's the second biggest city in Thailand. It's a lot more lusher. It's a lot more lusher than Bangkok. You can see over there. You've got several surrounded by mountains. A few temples scattered around on them. We're surrounded by city walls that you can't actually see at the minute, but it's the old city within this and then the newer city on the outskirts of that. It's been raining heavily today apparently. Massive floodwaters like. This is now the streets of Chiang Mai, a lot more vegetation and hey?
Like an accessible close up.
You can see there, 4 bags of pills, and I have been diagnosed with that and it cost 60 quid and we were supposed to go to a temple today, but I'm a bit poorly. So we've been come to this really lush place with the guy from the hotels. No, the woman from the hotel's wife.
Wife.
The husband. The woman from the hotel's husband was taking us up the mountains today to see one of the big temples of Chiang Mai. It was taking us for a little meal.
Our first time.
Yeah, first time in any sort of rural surroundings, and it is really nice. I mean, this like little restaurant, everything's like made out of bamboo and wood and stuff like that. It's quality, massive ants. And it's really nice here. People are very lucky to be living around here. And there, oh my god, there's a huge black butterfly. Oh my god, it is massive. It is massive, that is. I don't know if you can pick it up, but it's like a bird. I don't know if that's filmed that, but that was massive. Did you see that?
Yeah.
There was one I'd just seen down there as well. It was like this white, it was like the size of a saucer. It was huge. There's loads of dragonflies, just everywhere. Everywhere, dragonflies.
Than that.
Yeah, we are. Oh, listen to that. Is that rain coming?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
I've got my plancha though, so I'm not going to get wet.
You are?
Because
I'm robbing it off you, bitch. Yeah, we went to see some palace or something. I don't know. There's loads of dogs running around. I got my camera out and they've all gone, but it's like dogs just own this place running around. Thank you.
Shit.
Oh, we don't like you. Just let me film him walking. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. He's great. Right.
Fire your plate, there's a moat, after that, the roof. kitchen.
Okay.
Rye, chicken rye.
Okay.
How can they look good at this,
eh? Yeah. Did you make this yourself?
Yeah. Leaf put on the roof.
Tea leaf.
Oh, right. Wow.
Yeah.
Very strong.
Every year before the rain, we will change.
Right, so we're in the rural village. Hey?
The village that time forgot.
Yeah, proper rural Thailand now. We've just met two of the elders. You're allowed to film and just go in the houses and take photos. It doesn't seem right. Feel a bit odd doing it, don't you? But we are literally in the middle of rural Thailand now. We're going to see some long neck tribes people as well shortly. You know, they put the rings around the neck to make them longer. It almost feels like you're on a set of a movie or something. It doesn't actually feel like you're... It's authentic, but it is. It really is. You've taken a picture of that, haven't you? I mean, it's like I'm dreaming. It's just, you know, you got all this, you got hundreds of dragonflies just flying around. It's just. It's crazy. And these people are living out their lives, and you just feel a bit intrusive just walking through, don't you? Raining heavily now, so we've calling it a day, I think. Yeah. But here are some of the long neck people. Now we are going to play with some tigers, literally going to play with the big ones and the cubs. I'm a bit worried about the big ones. Are you? Yeah. I'm actually touching a tiger. This is crazy. Come on, sleepy, wake up. Oh, mate. God, look at his paws compared to that. Like you do. Hey up.
Nah.
Get off your feet. Yeah, look at everyone watching us. Wow. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Pleased to meet you.
What?
Is that your dog? Is that? Hey.
How much?
Right, we're on the way to Chiang Rai now, and this is just.
No, we're in.
Where are we going? Well, past Chiang Rai. We're in this some crazy, it's just getting, like the Western influence is just getting less and less and less now, and I don't even know where we are now. I don't know what's going on here. There's some little market going on here. There's flies all over the meat. I would not eat a fucking thing from that. Now, I just thought, I want to walk in the country. I mean, look at that, it looks fantastic, that does, doesn't it? That looks fantastic, smells a bit, but it looks fantastic, the big cesspit there, like, but fuck me, that looks amazing.